Hi there! It's the 30th of August, 2005. We just pulled away from the curb at 2:28. We're going to race over to Peabody Elementary, pick up Isaac, and head straight to Black Rock City. We're hoping to get there around sunset. It's a beautiful day. You can see I'm sweating a little. We did a lot of packing in 3.5 hours. You might notice something a little different with Lila. She's slightly different. Taking bikes for everybody, that's a new thing this year. And we'll see. Bye.
Okay.
Isaac, why don't you tell the camera a little bit about what we're doing and where we're going?
We're going to the playa, and we just left my special necklace.
There you go. And Lila's got to put her necklace on, too.
I have it on.
Jackie, how was your second day of first grade?
I'm on.
Hi, Papa.
Microwave food from the House of Ten? Here we are, waiting, and a train heads all the way down.
And
over there.
Why is this character in jumping jacks?
Because he can. We're here at Gerlach,
kind of,
and the train just came by. We were going to tell our boy, but he fell asleep. So I videotaped it. Breakfast. We're at the Ranger Hotel. To our left is the Burning Man office. Here are the wheels. Bumpy, bumpy, bump, bump. What car are you seeing, honey? Okay, we're on the phone. It's 11 year old. And look at this. Is it?
Is it?
Hold on, honey. I see it. It's beautiful.
Wow. Isn't it pretty, honey?
Wow.
It's like a place. You wish you owned this place, honey?
Howdy.
Off duty.
All right. Thank
Have
you.
Fun.
Hello.
Hey there.
How are you doing?
Fantastic.
Have you been here before?
Every year since 96.
Excellent.
All right.
Hello. You guys come a long way.
San Francisco.
Oh.
You've heard of it, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
All right, here's the map. Can you think of any key rules I should remind you of?
Drive real fast. Ditch the Rangers.
It seems wrong.
We'll work at it.
Watch out for stuff on the ground. Obviously, why don't I apply toilet paper only and drive slow? And be nice.
Yeah, he made a red outpost and
Hi, they have a face right here that's on our right hand side, just called 10 foot face on the playa. So make sure you take time to go experience that.
With a B-U-L-L-E-T hole in it.
Good job. I like the throat singers. And I like the crowd hanging out here by the fire pits.
God Box is an equal opportunity visitor experience that is open for visit all faced free religions and religious systems. Christians, Jews, Muslims, Buddhists, Hindus, Taoists, Confucians, Zoroastrians, Rastafarians, Christians, magicians, Buddhists, Scientologists, Marxists, Maoists, existentialists, transcendentalists, deists, alchemists, Catholics, Kabbalists, Satanists, atheists, agnostics, and yes, even neocons.
Alright, this is what we're leaving you with. BMIR 94.5. We want to thank you. Thank you coming out from Annie Fanny and San Fran Disco. Johnny, our producer, and Bobzilla. We want to thank you.
We visit the theme camp of former U.S. Attorney General John Ashcroft.
Welcome to Camp Eagle Soar. Now that I'm retired and don't have to spend my time getting humiliated by dead men at the pole, I finally had the chance to dress up my camp the way I've always dreamed.
You've been to Burning Man before?
Oh, well, yeah, sure. Individuality and freedom of expression is what this country was founded on, as dangerous as such reckless notions usually are. And I'm all for the personal flares that characterize the Black Rock City community. That's why I've taken my vacations here ever since 1979. That was a great year before the man even existed.
Behind what on it?
Senator Ashcroft.
Oh, this is my assistant, Jeremy.
Nice to meet you. And you too.
I'm sorry, I'm not hearing you, Lila. What?
No,
honey. There's the man up ahead in green.
Listen, Abe.
See the man?
He looks fucking hot in that bikini. Don't even think about putting him in anything else.
Actually, I just want to change the paint in your RV, sir.
Oh, well, yeah, that would be fine.
Is that Lady Liberty?
Better than that, honey. Better?
Yes, and she's more liberal than ever, if you get what I mean. Didn't you always wonder what she had on with those robes?
That's abhorrent. Her torch doesn't belong there.
Oh, yeah? So where you want to
yes,
see
Lila. It, I can sit back up, thank you.
Sorry, Robin, you're going to have to leave. That's the president.
You have a satellite phone to Washington?
No. He's camped right over there next to Jiffy Lube. He said he wants to try on a few new hats this week, so I'll have to meet him over there right away.
Is he like a
boy?
Sure, why not?
Try. Frankie. Oh, yeah, get it.
What?
I think we will. Really? Just for a little bit.
The entire camp. Thank
well,
you, Chaz.
No,
that was
just,
wonderful.
He was getting up. He was getting up and then the drive. I mean, ordinarily I do get up early, but...
Lila, how do you like the fire? Hi, Rosa Posey.
They brought this car in, and we went out really past the temple. So they were just pretty much, what do you guys want to see? And they were taking this for everybody to go. And
guys, pick up your bed.
Thank you very much! Woo!
Careful, they're running.